he's playing. Even though he's a veteran and a Hall of Famer, Drew Brees seemed to be comfortable with that and was okay with it. And it's worked. So to me, I think that's what happens when Drew Brees comes back. You continue to see Taysom Hill sprinkled in there. And some games maybe more so than others, depending on the matchups or how the game is flowing. But they're the unique spot that when their quarterback comes back healthy, they can still use the other guy as well. It's a unique scenario and setup that Sean Payton has there.
And Steve, DJ touched on the defense there. I mean, the run that they've been on during this streak has been so impressive, even more so since Drew Brees has been out. You go 42 possessions without allowing a touchdown from the opposing offense. That's pretty darn good.
Well, they're showing again, you know, against Falcons. You know how many times Falcons got into or near the red zone, and they were forced to kick.
I'm going to get this going.
For the what?